I never liked the decision. I had to be prepared to write a soliloquy about how LeBron James returned to Cleveland.
Remember, the reports were that Dan Gilbert had alienated LeBron's crew.
LeBron James has dominated the topic of discussion for the past couple of years with his high-flying antics with the Miami Heat. But he also has a cousin in Chicago who also has something to say about a decision this year. Lamon Jones is a baseball player for the Chicago Cubs, who's a free agent this year.
Arguably the best ever.
Boy Lamon Jones, taking over for the 99 and the 2000, like Cash Money.
We had a chance to catch up with a couple of his teammates, just to get a feel of how they felt about the situation and the decision. So how do you feel about Lamon as a teammate?
Fuck Lamon.
Are you sure? I mean, he is your teammate.
I don't fuck that nigga.
I had a chance to sit down and talk with Lamon in his Northside Chicago apartment over the weekend.
So, Lamon, lovely home you have here, man. Thanks for inviting me, man. How's everything?
Oh, you already know, man. Everything's copacetic. You know, I'm just trying to do what I need to do to get ready for next season, man. It's going to be a big decision for me. Try to stay in shape a little bit. Keep my conditioning up.
1, 2, 3. Let's go!
That man, I'm just enjoying this summer weather in Chicago. You know, normally you freeze your balls off out here.
Yeah, you can definitely freeze your balls off out here. So wait a minute. Where'd you get the vest, Lamon?
You know, it's so crazy, bro. Ever since I had this decision to make, man, everybody just been hating on the nigga, man. What happened to the love?
Bunch of fuck niggas.
Yeah, well, it's funny that you mentioned hate. I had a chance to speak with some of your teammates. They had some pretty choice words for you.
I wouldn't piss on him if he was on fire.
That nigga socks be fucked up. What are you guys' relationships like?
You know, I thought about going out there to LA and playing, man.
Per our conversation, I came to find out that Lamon has an extreme case of ADHD.
Did you know Malcolm X had a side bitch?
We may never know where Lamon will end up, but we'll keep an eye on his activities. And we'll always keep you posted. I'm Ed Werder, NBC.
Yo, what up, Steve? Steve, what's good?
I feel like niggas don't be knowing the real Lamon, you know what I'm saying? Like, this decision, my life, you know what I'm saying? All the media pressure. You know, I mean, it's fucked up.
You know your cousin LeBron, he's headed back to the Cavaliers. He's made his decision.
Boy, they gonna lose like a motherfucker.
Fuck a Lamon. You know what I'm saying? I don't fuck with him.
Bitch ass nigga. You ever seen a nigga toes? Hope they send that nigga to Puerto Rico.
Fuck that nigga, man.
Hey, it's a cold summer for you fuck niggas. You better bundle up, nigga. I said it's a cold summer for you fuck niggas. You better bundle up, nigga. Hey, yeah, this what the streets been waiting for. It's cold summer in your ears. Bitch, take it low. I popped it off with a bang. I'm here to do my thing.